Good evening, good evening, good evening. Oh, this is Darlene April, and I am trying to figure out what the fuss is about with Tashina Arnold. Tashina Arnold was a She played on Martin. She's had great, great roles in other shows. Wow. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna have to pop machine trying to get a pop. So anyway, she is asking for black women to support black men. Well, the first thing I want to know is why is it that we need someone to tell us to support our black men? Well, of course you do, because people do see the agenda that is against the black man now. They are promoting, and like I said, I have nothing against the alphabet people. I mean, hey, they done came up, they done rose, but they have the rights, and I personally feel as though they are trying to remove the black man from history, period. I mean, the households, they have been doing it since the 60s. When you think about some of the things that have been done to dehumanize the black man, then you can understand why Tashina Arnold is saying black women support black men. If you are a black woman and you have a black child, a black male child, you should be screaming this to the mountaintops. I don't know if people really get the fact that laws are being put in place against the black man. You're not going to see it now. But once your child is arrested, and I hope they aren't, then you will see why people have been screaming. Laws are put in place. They start with big people and they trickle down to the small person. When I think about some of the things that I can't even imagine that the elderly black man in the family had to face, going to work, being discriminated against, doing the same type of work that their white male partner was doing, probably knew how to do the job better, never got promoted because they were black. They were talked down to. They were belittled. And of course, most of them had to turn the cheek because they needed their jobs. They couldn't go home and tell their wives, like, I've lost the job because I had to slap someone for talking to me crazy. Those are the real, true black men. Hold on for one moment. DJ April Salas of DRT Radio FM, Spreaker.com.
Yo, yo, it's your boy Big L with April. We in these streets rocking and doing what we do, enjoying ourselves, listening to good music, talking good talk. Yo, get at us. Peace out.
All right, peace. DJ April Showers, The Truth Radio, DRT Radio FM. Don't touch that dial. DJ April Showers, The Truth Radio,
so
DRT Radio FM.
So you had these men that went to work. We were already stereotyped and continue to be stereotyped as pimps, drug dealers. Nothing positive in the agenda that they are pushing now. It's not a full-fledged black man. We have got to protect our black man. Now, not saying that we have to put up with different things. Because not all black men are good men. I mean, but a lot of our black men are facing trauma. And when people realize that they are facing trauma from childhood issues, traumas from slavery, I mean, this stuff still trickle down into the black family from the drug abuse, mental illness, everything that has trickled down until the black man. Yeah. And some black men are just, you know, they're not right, but, you know, it's just a few, but not all of them. You know, some of them got an evil spirit. Some of them have let people get into their minds and talk about their parents, their mothers or fathers. No parent, no family member should ever talk about a child's mother, a father, and disrespect them to their child and tell their business. That's not your right. Some of the family dynamics of black people is sick. We love you, black men. We want to be your biggest supporters. We don't want you to be abusive to women. Starting with your mothers,
We want you to respect your elders. We want you to go to college. But if you cannot go to college, there are trade schools out here. We want you to use your mind. You can use your mind and do a whole lot of great things with your mind, black man. But if that black man falls down, we want to help you up. But you gotta want the help. Also, you can't let the black man be around too many different cultures, because they tend to take those disrespectful acts some of the other cultures put up with and bring into your family. We've got to start protecting the black youth at all costs. Even the ones that think they know it all. We can't have grandparents protecting them when they need their butts beat. We gotta protect the black male. They need to know by the time they are 18 years old, either you go to college, you go to the trade, but you getting out of my house and do something with your life. Now, if you in my house, you going to respect my house. You are going to abide by these rules. You are not going to think you can come in my room anytime you feel like it. You ain't paying no bills. You ain't running nothing. Go get your own stuff. Then you can come holler. Maybe. Say something, but until you get your own stuff, you're going to respect the rules. A mother's house. And for all of you people that are going out there saying that single women can't raise black men, yes, they can. I've seen it be done. I've seen a lot of successful black kids come from single parent homes. Black women who raised their kids, and their kids had enough sense at the age of 18 to get out and do something about their lives instead of blaming everybody else for their mistakes. See, Tashina Arnold is telling you, this stuff that we have been doing, it's wrong. But we still gotta protect our black men. Now, I'm not saying if your son goes murder somebody. You know, I can't say a lot of things what I would do because I have not been in those situations. But we've got to protect our black men. We got to stand by them. And so I commend you to Tashina Arnold for coming out with this. Because you are living in a horrible time. Horrible time. The black family, the black man is under attack.
People don't care who they heard of me.
You gotta support them and stand by them. We might see some women standing by their man, but no, well, I get it now. They are protecting their black man just now. They might know stuff about them that we don't know. And so kudos to those women. But then again, I'm gonna say there's some evil, rotten men out here that just need their ass beat. That they're just messed up. See, some men ain't gonna get it because some men don't come from close families looking out. Some men feel like they have to talk about a woman to make themselves look better. You know, they've got, you do have some bad. I don't get it twisted. But for the overall part, if you see a black man that can become something, and you can help them, please do. And also, I wanted to touch on my earlier show when I talked about the black woman here in Joliet, Illinois, that was killed. I mean, her lover put her on fire. Anybody that's in any kind of domestic abuse, leave them. Do not lower yourself to be abused by a lover, family member, friends, or anybody. Do not take their abuse. Keep them away from you to protect your energy. We don't need to lose people. Is your life worth it? Like, got to have it. If you go out and really do something bad, and this is why I had to stop even communicating, being with some people, and you sit back, and a lot of people try to flip the script. But if you have to be around anybody that is toxic, taking your energy, because you don't dance by their music, they decide to talk about you. There's all kind of hidden agendas in you. You don't have to do anything, and you let everything play out, because I'ma tell you, the truth has a way of revealing itself. The truth has a way of revealing itself. So you don't have to worry about what people say about you. You don't have to plot and get you in. You just sit back. And then you leave. You leave. Because who needs to be sitting downtown in jail over a no good man or woman? Enemy, friend, past friend. When they ain't right. Leave them alone. You can love from a distance, but you don't have to have everybody in your inner circle. Remember this. Lies spread quicker than the truth. And the truth will reveal itself. You don't have to defend yourself. Maybe sometimes with some people you do. But then again, you have people, they'll rewrite history. Cause again, I'm gonna say this.
What y'all wanna do?
Mental illness is real.
Shot callers,
mental illness is real. Black callers
on the low from the Drake and the Taurus. Trying to get my hands on some grants like Horace. Yeah, living the raw deal. Three course meal, spaghetti, fettuccine, and veal. But still, everything's real in the
let's
field.
All
what you can't
what
have
can
now,
do?
Leaving your will. But don't knock me for trying to bury
our black man.
Over in Rio de Janeiro,
because they
ain't
have
nobody
been
zero, but I want to be heard. On your
the
hot
black
nine, seven every day, that's my word. Swimming in women with their own condominiums.
Five
plus fives who drive millennials. It's all about the Benjamins. What? I get a 50 pound bag of oom for the mutts.
Five
carrots on my hands with the cuts.
But the minute he figured out what the minute some of them rise up,
drinking more liquor, driving a brew bigger.
I'm with more
sippers, watched by gold diggers.
Rocking with your denims with gold zippers.
Lost your touch, we kept owls. Popping
crystals,
freaking the three quarter reptiles. Enormous cream, forest green. Benz Jeep for my team. So while you sleep, I'm a scheme. You see through, so why nobody never gonna believe you. You should do what we do, stack chips like Hebrews. Don't let the melody intrigue you,
cause I'll leave you. I'm only here
for that green paper.
We should be trying to cop those colossal size
Picasso's. And have poppy flip coke outside those gastos. The end up with cash flowing like Sosa.
And the Latin chick transporting in a choke shot.
Stampeding over pop modes, never sober.
Flexing rainbows,
stealing away from Minnesota. Avoiding arcs with camcorders and Chevy Novas.
Stashing a building
with this chick named Malona. From Daytona, when I was younger,
I'm the
boner.
But
I only hit chicks who win beauty pageants. Tricking and taking me skin at the ass.
They're gonna fire you.
Gangsta mint half, stay poppin'
twist half.
Pack a black pistol and a hat coupe that's dark brown.
You can go
pinky ringing, gondolas with the man singing. Italian music down the river with your chick clinging.
To my bizzos, play you mad fools.
Acting hard when you was pussy as
RuPaul. To let you become that manager, that supervisor, that CEO.
It's all about the Benjamins, baby.
It's set up against you.
Now, what y'all wanna do? Wanna be ballers,
so hopefully
shot callers, brawlers. We'll be dipping in the bed with the
ballers.
On the low, Miss Jake in the blood clot.
We can do with better,
the pay, huh?
Throw a hat on the whole family,
dressed in all black like the Omen.
So have your friends singing,
this is for my homies. And you know me for making niggas so sick.
Black woman
in my six with the Lex on the
bitch.
If it's black murder, man, you know she wrote it.
And again,
for
I'm
your
gonna
ass,
say,
bitch, deep throated. Know you wanna feel the groove, cause it's black and
all
cold.
Black
take your pick, got a firearm, you should've told it.
So,
suck a dick. All
I'm
that bullshit you kick, play it hating from the sideline.
Get
your own shit.
Mentally,
why you ride mine?
I'm
a good fella, kinda late. Stashy ladies in Mercedes. Puffy, hold me down, baby. Only female in
but
my crew. Then I kick shit like a nigga do. Pull the trigger to fuck
man.
You.
I've been had skills, crystal still, hot bills in Brazil. About a mill of ice grill, make it hard to figure me. Liquor be kicking me in my asshole. Undercover,
got
a grass hole, that's my